Women of Wonder Day was created to raise money and awareness for battered women and children's shelters, and to give them much needed funding.
We contact artists from around the world each year prior to this happening, which it happens is the last week in October, and we ask if they would be willing to donate a piece of artwork with a woman theme, and that it'll be auctioned off for battered women and children's shelters.
We get art from all over the world that is donated. We have artists and writers come in and do signings and sketches, and we do raffles and door prizes, and it's just a really fun event.
And so it's hopefully a growing wave of support, October being Battered Women and Children Month. And it's something that is a medium to hopefully use to raise awareness of this serious problem that exists in our community and the rest of the world.
I love the excitement of the people, and I love to see how willing people are to participate and donate, and it's just really fun. It's a really fun event, and I love to see all the kids dressing up, and it's nice to see people excited.
Just the joy, the happiness that it brings to people, where everyone's laughing, everyone's feeling good. You know they're doing something good, and it brings out the goodness in our hearts that we all have that often isn't seen enough of. And so it's a reminder to ourselves and the community that we all have superhero hearts capable of lots of good.